it's fire. But whatever. Definitely not as much experience as there was when I was going up the mountain, huh? X potion. Ready. Okay. Spider silk. I just came up with a joke out of the blue. What happened when Cecil took the high potion out of the chest and said, "High potion," it responded, "Hello." Yeah, that's not very funny. Sorry. Wait for me here. But sir, look, I know you're being mind controlled, but at least value your lives a little. Okay. I don't like this back and forth nonsense. So it looks like Theodore and the Hooded Man is gonna be a little too late here. Let's go steal this stupid crystal. Why do I have to play the bad guy? You. Mother Theodore, you're such a baby. Alrighty. Nasty creature in here. I know because I had beaten him, and then I moved on to the next floor, then a toad killed me. That's right, toads kill me by casting toad on poor little Theodore, and Hooded Man couldn't keep up with it, and then Hooded Man got constricted, then he got beat to death. It was cruel and mean and awful. Oh, he got put to sleep. That works. And I get an ice brand. See, now I'm glad I did not buy a second flame sword. Shouldn't have gave it to him. Oh well. Let's move on. Zeus's wrath. Boring. Ooh, flame mail. Of course. Oh, I gotta go all the way around to get that treasure chest. Again, this is, like, what, the third time? Give me a remedy. I hate getting toaded. What the flagator? Yeah, that ice brand probably tear him up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Flaygate. Broadsword. I just found a broadsword. That's junk. Ooh, mithril shield. Of course. Right. We're almost out of here. Tent. more wine. See it, I went up a level. Alright. I see sunlight. We aren't through the shed, watch yourself. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and... Ugh. Of course. Rosa. What? Oh no. Alright, now I'm interested. I gotta find out what's gonna happen. Oh, we opened the box! I'm Kain. I should be... Edward. I don't want to beat up on Edward! Man! Let me heal you, Edward! Oh, I can heal him! Cool. There you go! This is stupid! Oh, for goodness sakes, I'll just get it over with then. This is messed up. Well, I didn't get to save in that halfway point, did I? I don't think so. Just in case there's a boss, I'm gonna go ahead and use some high potions. Great. I already fought you! Whatever. We'll be right back. dead anyway. That works. It was not difficult. Let me save. Kain got away. Huh. Who's that? Sid. That is going to be it for now. Thank you for watching, and I hope you continue watching my Let's Play of Final Fantasy IV The Afteryears. See you soon. Goodbye.